they should arrange their affairs. And that there is a constitutional process in place. Explore with his counterpart, Foreign Minister Lavrov. The economic situation in Ukraine has become more challenging, not less.
Mr. President, it's all about the freedom. We fight for our freedom, we fight for our independence, fulfill all bilateral and multilateral international treaties. On the economic side, Mr. President, and we will do everything in order to preserve peace, stability, and independence of my country. And we appreciate your personal support, support of your government, support of the